Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to convert USB flash drive into a RAM. So it will help you increase the performance of your PC like running big software or games. So first of all, insert your flash drive on your PC and then open this PC. And this is my USB flash drive, which is 29 GB in size. Now right click on it and click on properties. Now go to the Ready Boost tab. Now here, select use this device. Then after selecting this, choose the amount of RAM you want. I am selecting the full 29 GB here. And after selecting, click on the apply button. Now this drive has been converted into a RAM. Here as you can see, it is full. To use it as memory cache to increase the performance. If you have a fast USB flash drive, then it will give you a great performance. I will put the link in the description of 10 fastest flash drive in the world. Make sure to check them out. Now if you want to monitor the performance of Ready Boost cache, then right click on this PC and click on manage. Or you can simply search for computer management here. Just open the computer management. Now here, click on the performance. And then under monitoring tools, click on the performance monitor. Now here, click on this green plus button. And search for Ready Boost cache. Now select the Ready Boost cache, then click on the add button. And after adding this, click on the OK button. Now here you can monitor the performance of Ready Boost cache and can check the specific condition of speeding up your Windows. It didn't use in my because I already have 8 GB RAM on my PC. So in this way you can convert your flash drive into a RAM. Now after using it, make sure to turn off Ready Boost before removing the flash drive. To turn off the Ready Boost, open this PC. Right click on your drive and go to the properties. Now in the Ready Boost tab, select do not use this device and then click on apply. Now your USB flash drive is back to normal. Make sure that your USB flash drive is in the NTFS format while using in the Ready Boost. So in this way you can convert your flash drive into a RAM on PC and can increase the performance. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.